Minecraft Story Mode, where today, as you may be surprised to know, we're going back to episode 2 to do a different route. So I'll see you in there.
Minecraft Story Mode.
Yep, we all remember
heroes
this.
Can come from unlikely beginnings. And broken friendships can
this is kind of like a recap for you guys who haven't seen the other episodes.
When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary. To do extraordinary deeds.
Yep. Which we've done a lot of.
And go on journeys they only dreamed of.
Yep.
Our heroes, thrown together by fate, must now seek help from a legendary artisan of chaos. But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
Yep. Maybe a different person this time, but I think the outcome's the same. Right, we're back in the Nether.
Woohoo! Oh, come on, Jesse. You're not even having a little fun. I mean, I am. I mean, sure, the world's in danger, but this is our chance to be heroes. Just don't lose track of why we're here, okay? If we don't get the order back together, the Witherstorm is going to eat everything.
True.
That means we need to get to Magnus as soon as freaking possible.
You know what? You're right. Find Magnus, bring him back, and he'll totally know how to blow that thing sky high. Dude!
Oh no!
Oh!
Oh, jeez!
Hide!
Why does it hate us so
much? Come on, Cart!
Jeez.
Hurry! Something on that gas.
Okay, think fast, Jesse. What to choose?
Just, don't miss, okay? I don't want it to hate us even more.
All right. Ruben, nice to see you again.
Time to move, buddy. Let's go.
You were awesome, Jesse. With that gas chasing the mine part, that is like the perfect warm-up for when we get to Boomtown.
Boomtown?
Yeah, Boomtown.
Oh no, that sign looks crazy. Well. And again, so is there.
This is it.
I don't know. Ignoring Magnus is probably just him trying to be cool.
I like the mine universe last time. Maybe you should take this one again.
Har. You used a zero on. What? What the? Minecraft Story Mode. You can read all these for credit.
Careful, okay? Wrong step.
Yep. Oh. Moving on the world. Jeez. TNT! What is going on? Why?
Whoa, you see that? Utter chaos, man.
Yep. Why? This is why we have rules. Does this town have no rules?
Wow, cactus. You don't see these back home.
I take it as a souvenir, but I don't want to stick it in your pants.
Good call, buddy.
Look at this.
Do all these belong to different grievers? The graphic design for some of these is questionable at best. Yeesh.
Okay. This is the one I'm supposed to be looking for.
You'll lose by friggin'.
You'll have to catch me first, handful.
If they're not, at least they died doing what they loved.
Briefing? Reader?
Wow. This explosion looks really fresh.
Yep.
It smells fresh, too.
Smoke.
How does anyone live here? Are they nuts?
They're adventurous, Jesse.
No. Not adventurous, they're just nuts. Jeez. Look. What's this?
Dude, it's freaking glowing.
I know what this means.
This glow, I think I know what it means. And look, it glows brighter when I move it in certain directions. Easy does it. Easy.
Maybe to the left. No, the right. I mean your left. Right. Your right. About left.
Axel? Stressing me out with that.
Whoa.
Whoa. Ding, ding, ding. Looks like that spire is where we'll find Magnus.
Hey there, new people. You said you know where Magnus is? All the griefers here in Boomtown want to find Magnus, you know.
Whoa, how long have you been there?
Just leave us alone, okay? It's none of your business.
I'm afraid to say that you're just making me wonder even more what the heck is up with that thing.
What's going on?
Nora found some rooms maybe they can find Magnus.
Oh, Brand. They called us noobs.
Bunch of scavengers. This drop is mine.
Everyone just back off, all right? We need this to find Magnus.
Hey, we all want to find Magnus, Frindo.
Get back here with that.
Sorry, I put that in the bucket.
Oh,
darn
mighty
it.
Magnus. I have for you this offering. No! Bunch of dudes.
Hey, are they going the same way?
They're working together.
This is just how we do it in Boomtown.
Which one took the amulet?
If I had to guess, it's gonna
be
him.
I'll get the one with the fishing pole. You get the little blue hair creep.
Think fast.
Whoa.
Your training's coming along.
Just give me the amulet.
Jeez, pal. No need to shout. Here. A reasonable conversation.
My turn.
Boy, howdy, you are one weird cat.
Egg. Run!
Hey, did Nora come this way?
Yeah, and she had the amulet again.
Stop right there!
How about no?
Are you kidding me?
Ah, these bricks will take forever to punch through.
Luckily, I think I found us a punch-free entrance.
Sorry, guys, but I've been trying to find Magnus for way too long for you to stop me now.
Oh, bad.
Jesse, look up. Way too close.
You know what you remind me of? This song I had stuck in my head once. I just couldn't get it to go away.
Yeah, oh, man!
Are you kidding me?
Okay, little amulet. Show me the way. Of course, not sure what I'll do when I get there, but that's future.
Again.
Teamwork.
What? But I'm the one who said we should work together.
You didn't.
Got it. I actually got it.
Quick, flush him out.
Whoa. Okay, way too close. Welcome to Boomtown, guys.
It makes me so mad!
Are you kidding me? Traps.
Completely surrounded by hundreds of hidden death traps. One step closer, and kaboom!
It's Magnus!
Oh.
We totally got caught by Magnus!
Are you kidding me?
We're gonna die now.
Did you really think you could sneak up on me?
You're two of the worst beings I've ever met.
Anyway!
Commander Pig?
Really?
We're not grief partners.
Hey, no griefers here. No way. We came from way out of town.
Oh, really? I mean, that guy, he's got griefer written all over.
And you don't know how much that means to me.
You can just do it.
Right. So tell me something, not griefers. How do you find me? You working with someone, or maybe you bribed another grief?
We have an amulet that led us straight to you.
Yeah, that's a pretty good one. That's Gabriel's, right? This is all sounding pretty weird, dudes. Who are you with? Why are you here? I want answers. Now. Just get to me straight.
The world is being destroyed.
You have me intrigued. Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world. Nothing can stop it. That's why Gabriel told us to reunite the Order. Magnus, you've got to come with us. You might be the only chance we have.
Give me one reason, for even a second, I should come with you. I am the ruler of this place. I keep the disorder.
You know what? Forget it. Just go get Elagard instead. I bet she wouldn't say no to all the honor and glory.
Whoa!
Oh, I knew it!
Let's not get too hasty.
I mean, they are right.
Look at it from my perspective for a minute. All this stuff I've told you. You expect me to just take you for it? Two strangers with wild stories and nothing to show for it.
Every word of what I'm saying is true. You have to believe me.
The amulet!
Okay, you sold me. I'm in.
Yep.
Oh, but we might have a little bit of a problem getting out of here.
Huh? You're Magnus. You can just walk out of here.
Hello? I don't know if you've looked around this place, but, it's kind of full of creepers.
But, that's kind of awesome, right?
No. You've heard about the whole challenging the king for his crown thing, right? It's like their thing. So long as I'm king, I can't leave this town.
You know how you feel.
No, you don't.
I can sneak you out.
Spotlight. Look. I'm too good, and they're too evil. It's like a vicious cycle that just keeps going. Simply put,
friend.
That's right, King of Boomtown. Not as fun as you. I mean, hey, I do get to see
so
their heads
moving.
I guess that's fine.
Just choose the new king and then come with us.
Look, I've beaten them dozens of times, and none are worthy. They'll see. You, you're the newcomer of the Gold Amulet. By now, there'll probably be all sorts of rumors about how awesome I am. If you beat me, then I'll be able to leave. Can't believe I didn't think of it before.
That sounds
That's
awesome.
A great
Let's
idea.
Do it.
Of course, you could never actually beat me in your life. You know.
Are you kidding?
Wait. You? Life? What?
Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm actually excited about this. We gotta make sure he's legit. The Death Pool has never seen the carnage that we're about to create.
Death Pool?
What's the Death Pool?
This is the Death Pool!
No.
To the Death Pool!
This is gonna...
We have Magnus, your King of Boomtown! Prepared to defend his title and crown!
So, Tiny, welcome to the Death Pool. The Grief Vault to end all Grief Vaults. How do you want to think of this? How are we gonna fool? What's your, grand plan?
Better lay it on me quick. Griefers aren't known for their patience.
Just try and lay off, like, the crazy cannons or anything like that, okay? Keep it small. Manage.
Something about cannons. Got it!
No cannons.
You got it.
And you, what name do you go by?
Come on, Jesse.
The
Amulet Holder.
You heard the name. Give a big deathful welcome to the Amulet Holder.
That sounded better.
And let's begin. Opponents will craft their own griefing towers, which they will then use to grief each other.
Use obsidian.
The only rule is...
There are no rules.
No items. Other than that, go crazy. Seriously.
Oh.
Amulet Holder, it's your building material. And Magnus, you...
Yeah, I'm good. Brought my own supply.
Let the griefing begin!
I didn't bring obsidian, so I hope there is obsidian.
Wood. Some stone. Some pink wool.
Stone.
Stone it is.
I know, but...
Okay. Not bad. Guess it'll have to do.
Axel, what are you doing over there on his side?
Yeah, thought you might bring that up. It's just that Reuben wanted to take your quarter, and I didn't want to crowd him or anything, so I thought I'd watch from over here.
Okay, then. I think you just want to be on
my side. Take your best shot!
With the best!
Oh!
So, Amulet Holder, taking an amulet isn't enough. You need to take my crown as well.
I do not discriminate in my accessory taking. Your crown shall be mine.
Chicken. Oh,
you are
chicken.
But a student. Prepare yourself! For I am here to give you your final lesson.
There goes the referee.
That was just a warning!
What? A warning that you need glasses?
It seems the student has become the master, and the amulet holder will win the day.
I don't know what that means, but I love it. I want to put it on a t-shirt.
Are you kidding me?
Jesse, look
king of the creepers, and you pick stone? Ha! Get off! No pigs allowed!
Stop! I got cool stuff! Coming your way! Got you an arrow for your bow. I think it's enchanted or...
Bow? In a cannon fight? Actually, there are all sorts of cliched lines about this.
Yeah, but the TNT! Inside the cannon!
TNT plus arrow.
Oh, yeah!
Time to see how well you fly!
Reuben!
Boom!
I got you. Man, you smell delicious right there.
Hey, Magnus!
Yeah? Short stuff?
Flying pig jokes are totally played out.
Darn.
Wow. Been a while since I've been here. What is she doing here?
Call this a hunch.
Wait, what?
Right. Not to mention, Olivia went on a little expedition of her own.
And this Olivia person came back with her? Did you know about this?
Did Elagard put you up to this?
Think you know a guy, and then, bam.
Olivia's a friend of mine.
Well, I certainly don't have anything to say to her.
Jesse, look, I found Elagard.
Just hang on a sec.
Not a good thing, they don't like each other.
Good, you do that.
Easy now, Olivia. Let's try and help. So, who are you? And why did you bring him with you?
Order of the stone.
It was kind of crazy, actually. I went to Redstonia, and there were all these incredible engineers and inventors.
Yep.
It was a little intimidating, actually. But Elagard's made me a protege.
Well, assistant for now. I mean, after what happened.
I know, I'm sorry.
I'm the king of Boomtown.
Well, I'm the king of Boomtown.
Very impressive.
She might have embarrassed herself. A tiny bit.
Yeah. But after I pled my case, she agreed to take me on as her assistant and come back to help. Not bad, right?
Oh, hooray! It's Ellen. And here I was just starting to enjoy this.
Hello, Magnus. Your voice is exactly as pleasant as I remember. Which is to say, not at all.
Oh, my feelings. Is that the same thing you're going to use to say?
Why? You here to tell me how to do it better?
Oh, I would never dream of it. Unlike you, I actually do things instead of just talking about them.
Hey, that's Elagard you're talking to. Show her some respect.
Wow, you finally found yourself a live one.
Hey,
your little
stop!
Are usually a little more on the bookish side.
Would you all cut it out? Holy crap, you're all acting like crazy people. People, please focus on the bigger picture. With a very hungry Witherstorm, the process of turning the whole world into its dinner.
Yeah, that thing looked real nasty. I've seen some nasty stuff in my time.
Too much for you, was it? Your usual brutish approach didn't cut it?
Hey, you weren't there, alright? You didn't see how this thing just tore everything up.
Hey, yes, it's scary. There's nothing you can't handle, alright? Gonna do this.
Okay. How?
Jesse's right. We need to find some way to stop that thing. I don't know if you've looked around yet, but this place isn't nearly the stronghold it used to be. So our supplies are gone.
It would take a mountain of TNT to kill that man.
I hate to say it, but we have a point.
This is amazing.
No.
Can we start crafting some then?
I don't think we got that kind of time. But even if we had all the TNT for miles around, I don't know if it would be enough.
We saw you might have something we can use.
Oh, hell no. Not this thing. You know I hate when you brag about you and Soren's little brainy club.
I'm not bragging. I think I've got a legitimate idea here.
What did Soren have?
Soren had a kind of super TNT. Stronger and more explosive than anything else in the world. The Formidabomb.
Yeah. I've heard all about the F-bomb before.
F-bomb?
Yeah. Soren claimed that dropping the F-bomb could destroy anything. But I...
You'd already kept it?
Do you know where it is? Can we get some?
Well, there's a little problem there. We don't know where Soren is. But you found us. Do you know where he is?
You can try it.
A map could locate him, unless he's in the Nether or the End. But it's worth a shot.
He wasn't on the map.
we can try it. So talk to Lucas first.
Are you hurting him?
I'm alright. This has all been pretty intense. I feel like if I think too much about what's going on.
Well, just keep it together, okay? Before you have your crack.
Hey, I'll be
okay.
Okay. Don't worry about it.
Alright. Put that there. And we got a lever to flip! Oh, crack, move. Fill me. Switch use. Oh!
Alright, your light, my light.
That's new.
There he is. Soaring from his fortress deep inside the mountains. After the Order broke up, that's where he went to keep doing his experiments.
Look, he invited me there a couple times. It seemed a little
weird, right? It always seemed a little weird.
Glad we can agree on that. At any rate.
I mean, I never actually.
So, what's the problem?
So, why aren't we going? Is there some kind of problem?
I didn't do that before.
Are you sure it's working?
That's
Ivor. Ivor is going to Soren's. We need to move.
Not too far. We can probably make it on foot.
Perfect. We can wait till tomorrow morning and travel with a full day's sun.
Here's that thing catching up with us. I think I've had enough wheels for
Because getting caught out there in the dark is so much better.
Percol, either way, you get monsters.
I don't want the Witherstorm catching up with us. We should go now.
Jesse is talking a lot of sense. Let's just go with that.
You're just saying that because it's your plan, but fine.
No, I know, but I don't recall when the end of the episode is. It's so long ago. Okay, what more do we have? But guys, thank you for watching. I'm the Deadly Emerald. If you like, you like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. You can also find my wanderers in the fourth dimension. Bye.